use the steel rock, stone-coated steel, which we thought was an excellent choice for us because of the durability as well as the energy-saving capabilities that was available with that roof. Another reason that we chose Horn Brother Roofing and the steel rock product is they installed a radiant barrier beneath the steel rock roof that gave us energy efficiency, and we've noticed the savings in terms of heat in the house. During the installation and after the installation, we've had a lot of people come by and notice our roof. And every time they come by, we talk about Horn Brothers and Steel Rock and how great a job they did. We've recommended it to a number of people and will continue to do so. We have been very satisfied.
If you really sit down and think about it, where you want to be in 10 years, whether you want to be doing this again, you'll look at a Steel Rock roof. It was a higher quality roof, and therefore it gave me a refund on my insurance. When I finally decided on the style I wanted and the color I wanted, I chose Steel Rock Pacific Tile in the terracotta because it best matched the house and best matched the neighborhood. The money that you get back from your insurance initially, the money that you will save by not paying high insurance bills later, the energy efficiency of it, that all goes to paying for that roof, and in no time, it pays for itself. I highly recommend it. They walk you through all the things you need to do. It's a few phone calls, and that's it. And before you know it, you have a beautiful new steel rock roof.
Well, as I said, I'm on the Architectural Control Committee, and I've been on it for 7 years now and been very active in what roofing materials we allow in. We saw some pictures and we went and looked at a couple of the roofs that were steel rock. We decided it had a little more ridges, a little more definition into it. It didn't look like one big piece of metal. So we really liked the steel rock. I voted for it to have another homeowner for it to be put on. Then I liked it so much, that's what we picked. And when we saw the samples of the steel rock roof, we knew that's what we were interested in. We did notice after the original wood roof was taken off and the radiant barrier was placed, even before the metal roof was put on, we could tell a significant difference in the house. And we have high ceilings, and we really, at the time, we could tell the house wasn't as warm on the inside. After the metal roof was put on, we had kept the thermostats at 71 degrees, and after everything was finished and completed, we started raising the thermostat because the house was almost too cold inside, and right now we've kept it at 78 degrees. So I know it's a lot cooler in here, and the air conditioner's not running near as much as it was beforehand. We've had two of our neighbors here in the subdivision that are good friends of ours that we really haven't discussed the roof with very much, who came by and said, "Hey, we like your roof. What material is it? Who installed it?" And after we've talked with them, they both have put on the exact same roof that we've put on, even the same color and the same shade. So it seems like everybody in the neighborhood seems to be pleased with it.
The gentleman from Steel Rock said that he gave us a sample of it, and we brought it home and did the rub test and every test we could that we could think of. We've been able to set our temperature up, our thermostat up about 4 to 5 degrees more, and it still seemed just as cool. You start to try to choose a roof, you have small samples, and it's kind of difficult to know what to expect. We chose a color, and it matches our home very beautifully. It blends in. It adds to the loveliness of our home. It was a wonderful experience. Quality of material that I chose, and that's the reason why we made our decision. And I'm very, very pleased. Both Pat and myself are very pleased.